video call. So on video call, I can see both these children behaving the same way.
As in their body was moving in the same manner.
Yeah, yeah. When this guy is banging his head, this person is trying to hold on to somebody else's hair. When this person is trying to stab himself, that person is trying to take something and stab someone else. So it is like a reciprocal thing that is happening. And it was such a difficult thing to do because you're dealing with one person over here and then after there's another person also doing the same thing, right? And this I realized after some time. It wasn't very immediate. Like I just see and I get to know, okay, fine, I know it all. No. It took some time that, you know, this is a pattern. And then after that, I saw when I asked them exactly about the history, when this happened, I found that my friend's son, as well as this boy, were having the manic phases in a rhythmic fashion, at the same time, synchronically connected. So I took a recess. I told Kifan, give me a few days. I need to go back and try to find exactly what is the pattern. Because this is very unusual. You don't find two possessed people behaving the same way in the same time. So it took, say, about 2 or 3 days, meditated over it. And